Brian, I have another power flash. This is still on the ground. Confirmed tornado heading toward Oak Grove. I've got power flashes, big power flashes. Turner, you got that? Yeah, you've got that. 3 to 4 o'clock outside the window. I am coming through Oak Grove on Interstate 70. Power flashes south of my position, south and west, about 2 miles, Brian.
Hey, you want me to pull in here?
A lot of power flashes. A lot of power flashes.
You need to pull in here?
I need you to keep going. Keep going. That's close. That's way too close. Brian, it's passing Travel Center. Travel Center on Interstate 70. Travel Center, Interstate 70, McDonald's, Quick Trip. Jim, what is that?
It's the Oak Grove exit.
Oak Grove exit. We're passing McDonald's, Quick Trip, Walmart. It is heading towards here right now. Turner, it's going to be back more a little bit at 4 o'clock. You can slow down, slow down, slow down. There you go, slow down. Slow way down.
I see it down there.
Numerous power flashes, numerous power flashes. Yeah, this is a damaging tornado in progress. Yeah, it's spun up. It's spun up. Bates City. We need to get to Bates City.
Bates City's close.